Hello, everybody. This is Pastor Phil with Full of Life Ministries. Today's message is entitled In Pursuit. In Pursuit. You know, life is defined by our pursuit of God's purpose for our lives. For when you make a concerted effort to pursue the things of God, you will discover a great awareness of just how many opportunities for you to become everything that you were created to be and what you are destined for. For the Bible declares in Ephesians chapter 1, verse 4, tells us, it says, just as in his love, he chose us in Christ, actually selected us for himself as his own before the foundations of the world so that we would be holy, that is consecrated, set apart for him, purpose-driven and blameless in his sight in love. You see, it's all about being in pursuit. It's all about your passion, your determination, your understanding that every second of life is beckoning you to pursue after your purpose for being here on planet Earth and fulfilling what the Lord has instilled in you to demonstrate. My brothers and sisters, when we pursue His purpose, we will create change. Romans, the 14th chapter and the 19th verse tells us, it says, pursue the things which makes for peace and the building up of one another. Proverbs 21, verse 21 tells us, whoever pursues righteousness and love finds life, prosperity, and honor. Listen, family, let's make a concerted effort to become the best version of ourselves and recognize that we need the Lord to bring out the best in us. Pursue His purpose, and you will experience life in its fullness. Be encouraged and keep shining. You know, let's connect. Let's connect, okay? Please call area code 605-313-4280 and let's start building each other up to fulfill God's purpose. Once again, that's area code 605-313-4280, access code 7920-359. That's 7920-359. Sunday, June the 5th, 8 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. I'll see you there, here at Full of Life Ministries. God bless.